garden, so.
Oh, was that a... Yes, it is.
What?
Rabbit.
What? A rabbit?
Yep.
Oh, the mushrooms actually take longer to grow.
Yes, they do.
That's all right.
I'm almost thinking I need to go on an excursion.
We went on a big excursion earlier and got a lot of awesome stuff. But we definitely want to hit up that city later.
Which city? The one in the southeast?
Yeah. Once Mike gets back.
Okay. Trying to see.
Oh yeah, my coffee bean supply is definitely going up.
Trying to see where I can go that wouldn't be too far from the house, you know.
Great, now I can increase my seed rows up to 4 rows. That'll give me a whole bunch next time. We almost have the perfect supply.
Once daylight hits, I'm going to go due south along one of the roads just to explore.
Could always collect more raw iron. We need lots of it. We can't finish the outer wall until we get more iron. And by a lot, we need about 10,000 pieces of iron itself. Now, if we could just get some potatoes. Oh, I'm lagging again. Really, it's getting real bad now.
I've got all these bullet casings, which is lovely, but I need to get the guns.
Yep, all in due time.
I learned that rocket launcher schematic, by the way.
Cool. I got a yucca seed. Now if only I could get my hands on some potato seeds.
We've never been able to actually find just...
zombies.
Yep, I heard it.
We're locking the door. There we go.
Sorry.
I think it died. No,
did
there's
not.
A... nope. It's a screamer.
He's down.
Too late. She already screamed, which means we're gonna have zombies.
Yeah,
and they're inside the house.
They're inside?
Oh, they're in the yard. Only one of them. So yeah, tearing up the grave did not make a difference.
What, did you think it would?
Well, Mike had the theory that if we tore up the grave, there'd be less spawning inside here. I kind of figured it would make a difference. But it was worth doing anyways.
Alright, you got one at the south wall. He's probably gonna go down with the spikes. Yep, he's down.
I dislike how part of our yard is in the snow section. I don't know if I want to tear up the road in our yard or not. I kind of like our little walkway. I'm gonna leave it. Which side has the least amount of snow?
Probably going to be the south side.
Well, I meant of these two sections here.
That one up.
Okay, so the garden's gonna go over here in this corner. Either these bird nests are not respawning their stuff, or somebody's getting them before they do, or when they do.
There's some scrap brass.
Weird.
What's that?
Can't use the hoe on this part of the ground. Must be clay. I'm about to find out.
Is it near that northeast corner?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably clay.
I'm gonna dig it up because I have to put the garden on this corner. The other corner has too much snow, and I don't know how well the stuff will grow in the snow.
It will grow, just I think the rate is severely slowed down.
Yeah, I'd rather just put it in this other corner in that case. As much as I would like to have it all on that one side, I think it's best that I don't. I mean, then again, it would be out of our viewable range.
Lady, back off.
Nah, it'll be fine. Yup, it's clay. I gotta dig up this section of yard and then replace it.
Where are you at, Mr. Deer?
If you would like to help me, we can get this done really quick. Or are you on an excursion?
I am on my excursion. Fuck the deer. Did you have a leather boot schematic already?
I do not.
Well, you do now.
Since I am the armor crafter, let me tell you what I do have here real quick. Because I think, let me double check. Actually, I do have the leather boot one.
Well, let me see if I've got it.
I'm missing the leather gloves and the leather hood. And of course, I need all of the scrap armor.
Right, I do not have it. I did not have it, therefore I have it now.
That works fine. I've been working my crafting skill for armor so I can make higher level stuff. I mean, since we all have our focuses. Mine's gardening and leather armor and, or gardening armor and crafting certain tools.
Got a car battery and a small engine. That should help, right?
The battery? Heck yeah. Always use more batteries.
Also got some aloe vera seed.
I'll take the seed too. I'm actually gonna plant that here in a minute. So if you get it before I finish up digging up this part of the garden, or get to me before I do, I'll plant it when I plant the next set. Getting a lot of clay out of this. But I gotta dig up almost this whole section of the yard to clear it up.
Right. I've found a few cars that I'm taking apart right now.
Yep, collect everything from them. Yeah, because that's another thing Mike and I wanted to go collecting. Because we need the batteries for the spotlights, and we need the batteries for the mini bikes, I think, too. Although I'm beginning to wonder if you have to craft the mini bike parts from scratch, or if you even can, like the frame.
No, you can put them together kind of like you can put together gun parts, you just have to find them.
But can you craft the parts?
Yes, you can. You just need
Oh, good.
You just need to find the book Mini Bikes for Dumb Shits.
Well, if we ever find one. Oh, great.
Yeah, I didn't find it. I haven't found it yet. At least as far as I know. That's a headlight.
Could use that for another spotlight too.
Which one's more important, headlight or oil right now? Headlight.
Headlight or what?
Oil.
We need them both, but we definitely need the headlight more.
We're gonna use the oil first. I mean, the headlight first, aren't we?
Yeah, because that way we can put some spotlights facing out away from the fence.
Give me another brass radiator. Come on. Cash and gas. All right. I see you, don't worry. Radiator, please. Not a radiator, but that's a small engine.
Well, the radiator you just break up anyway, I think.
I know, that's why I need it. That's why I want it, because I'm just going to break it up.
Oh, small engines are nice to have.
Another lead car battery.
Done quite a bit of clay doing that.
Good.
Like 1,200 pieces.
I'm just going up down this road and scrapping any cars I come across.
Yeah, that's what we were doing earlier too.
There's a radiator. Let's see, a small house.
Yeah.
Definitely getting a ton of brass.
That's always good.
Oh, yes.
And there we go. That part of the garden started. And I'll expound it out further once it grows.
Hunting rifle receiver. I don't remember if that's one of the things we need.
What is it?
Hunting rifle receiver.
You got room for a packet.
I don't as of yet. Just let me know if we don't have one. Because if we don't have one, I'll swap it out for something.
That's like the one piece of the hunting rifle we seem to be missing. Oh wait, never mind. These are shotgun ones. So yeah, that's like the one piece we're missing for the hunting rifle, I think.
Well then, I'm going to pick it up because we need that. That will actually be a completed hunting rifle. I may even know the schematic for it. What are you? Hello.
I'm not sure.
Oh shit. I found a military camp.
Mark it. We'll hit it later.
Yep, marking it now. As much as I want to go look at it, I will wait for you guys.
I can start making fertilizer once we get a cement mixer going.
How long before we get a cement mixer going? What are we missing?
No idea. I think we're
Mike's
missing...
Mike's working on that.
Yeah, whatever. We're missing one critical piece that we can't find, I think.
Was it the wire?
I don't know. He would know once he gets back.
Yeah, we'll check with him. You might be interested in that.
What?
Iron chest armor schematic.
Yes. Definitely. I can upgrade all our... Because I'm getting my armor crafting up. And we can have strong armor. And that's one I don't have.
Yep. I have it in my bag now. couple of houses here. A delicious blueberry pie I just ate.
Nice.
Speaking of blueberries, how are we doing on those?
I just replanted all that we had. It's gonna be a while before we actually have a bunch of them.
Okay.
I only had 8 of them, and I'm trying to get a stock of 40 seeds so I can plant 4 rows of 10 of everything.
Leather chest armor schematic.
1 second, I'll tell you if I've got it. That one, yes, that one is known to me.
Right, it is now mine. Even though you know it, I'm learning it because it's a, one, it's a skill up for me. Two, yours are going to be higher quality right now.
I was going to say I could use the skill up too, but I already know it. If you see any deer and you haven't already killed them, go ahead.
It's going to be hard to do that. I have a full bag.
Oh, okay, never mind then.
That's why I'm asking before I do a lot of this stuff.
Might do a little hunting while there's still daylight left.
Trying to check a couple kilometers south along the road. Eric, is somebody home? Besides us. Okay. Oil, don't care. Found a couple of repair kits.
Always good. I guess I can make plant fiber armor while I'm running around, since I got plenty of plant fiber now. Anything to increase my skill, I guess. Hopefully I can find some more bird's nests while I'm out and about here.
Okay, so what information I have gathered so far, other than that small military camp, is there is a nice big couple of lakes to our south.
Yeah, I saw that one big lake.
Like another desert might be another couple of kilometers further to my south. What the hell? Power Boost Skate Park. What the fuck is this?
Who knows? Something useful, hopefully.
I'm about to take a look.
Want to collect a bunch of arrows because we need a bunch when we start this next wave.
I'm just going to take a brief look because I need to start heading back.
Oh yeah, it's getting close to day 27. Did anybody send Mike a message to let him know we were gonna log out?
Until we I got did. High? Oh wait, this may be a. This is a small town, looks like. Okay, I have it. This is a small town, and I have marked it as such. I'm heading back.
Alright.
Are you close enough to where you could safely send him a message letting him know?
Not yet. I will in a few minutes. I'm actually out hunting. Got it. Deer don't want to hold still for very long.
Well, do you blame him? Some fucker's shooting arrows at him.
I need a really good hunting knife because I feel like you get more stuff out of a hunting knife than a bone shiv. Like when you're cutting up deer.
Right.
I mean, I don't know. I could be wrong about that.
Well, you probably do. We just need to get one made. And I know we have a couple of them in the box, but they're so low quality, I may as well just scrap them.
And it takes skill to make them, if I remember correctly. Don't you have to learn that?
You do? I believe so, yeah.
Oh, there's a zombie. I think I'm not gonna go towards the zombie. I think I'm gonna go the opposite direction. Now my goal is simply collecting bird's nests and shooting deer if I see them. Which I'm not really seeing very many of them.
I've got 2 hours to get back.
Yeah, I don't think I want to go back toward that small town that was near our house.
Oh?
Well, I was heading in that direction by accident because I was just kind of wandering around looking for birds' nests.
Right. You're actually about a kilometer north from me, looks like.
As long as nothing sneaks up on me or spawns around me, and my game doesn't freeze when it happens, I'll be alright. Running in a zigzag pattern definitely makes it easier to find birds' nests, though. Because I'm finding quite a few now. Plus, it gives my athletics a chance to go up. Holy crap, I hit 47 just from getting my athletics up. Level 47.
Yeah, here's the going to be the problem with day 28. I think that's the day you start seeing the zombie cops and the ferals and, you know, everything else.
Which is why we need to be well stocked. Especially ammo. And I know Mike will want to have a lot of raw iron and stuff to be able to repair the walls on the fly. So yeah, we probably should log off to allow ourselves time of day to actually prep.
Right.
Whatever preparations he wants to do, and I can make some repairs to the spikes. Are you almost back?
Yep.
I'm actually running around real quick repairing the spikes. If you want to help out. And it's nighttime. Alright, I'll get that backside later. I don't want to be out here by myself. My game frees up on me.
Well, you're not out here entirely by yourself right now.
You know what? Apparently, if you're bleeding out, it heals up on its own.
Why are you bleeding out?
I accidentally stepped on one of the spikes and started to, but it healed up, like, shortly after it, you know. Like almost
Your
immediately.
wellness might be high enough to where you can get away with that.
Yeah, I've got like 27, 127 wellness. I don't drink straight water. I always drink goldenrod tea or red tea because it adds to the wellness. Now that you're, I see that you're over there. I'll come over there and
trying
help
to
repair.
Trying to knock a couple of things.
Trying to clean up the grass in here too.
Right.
I think I might try to add a second row or a fourth row of spikes next day. But I don't want to do it until Mike's logged in. I want to allow him time to prep whatever he needs to prep beforehand. We don't want to cut it too close to the 24th end day.
Right.